Mike Schmitz here with Dominik Wilczek of the Polish under 18 team here in Estonia, playing a really nice tournament so far. What has this experience been like for you?
For me, it's the third European Championship, so I played some good tournaments. In 2015, we had second place, lose to Estonia. so it's nice to be here and take a revenge.
How would you describe yourself as a player? We see you, you know, making shots off the catch, but also playing pick and roll a little bit. What is your style of play?
I love catch and shooting. For me, it's a main thing. Pick and roll is second option. I really don't like it, play on ball, but catch and shoot, staggers, screens, down screens, something like that.
What can you tell us about your background? You know, where in Poland you're from, how long you've been playing, your club, things like that.
I'm from Poland. I play basketball for in Wrocław, in my hometown, Wrocław. I play basketball for 7 years, I suppose. It's my whole life. That's it.
And how many years of school do you have remaining?
1 year more. 1 year more.
Okay. And what are your hopes for these next few years for you?
I would like to play in good teams in Europe, maybe in USA. I don't know. I will think about it. Maybe next summer. Maybe this year. We will see. But for now, we have still 5 more games here, and we will do our best to win this tournament.
Great. Well, thank you so much, and good luck to you.
Thanks.